नमस्ते माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रियरंजन पांडे फ्रॉम यू एस सी डी ए वी पब्लिक स्कूल महाराजगंज। दिस वीडियो इज फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ साइंस चैप्टर टू आवर बॉडी। ओके, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस आंसर्स ऑफ द क्वेश्चन डी एंड ई ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डी। ओके, वेयर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेम द टू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रूट्स। Already I have told you the two different types of roots. What is that? The two different types of roots are tap root and fibrous root. Okay, our next question, give two examples of plants having fibrous root, grass and banana. Okay, our answer is grass and banana. Next question, why do aerial roots need to come out of the soil? Why do aerial roots need to come out of the soil? Tell me. Already I have told you ki some plants do not get sufficient oxygen. Na? That's why they come out of the soil. Aerial roots need to come out of the soil to get oxygen from the atmosphere. Okay? Aerial roots need to come out of the soil to get oxygen from the atmosphere. Okay, our next question, draw the shape of the tap root and the fibrous root. Okay, here and now you have to draw in your notebook, in your own notebook, here tap root and fibrous root. Okay, next, in what ways is the tap root different from fibrous root? Our answer is tap root is a single long root with thin roots arising from it, while fibrous roots are those in which many roots arise from the base of the stem. Okay, in the tap root is a single long root with thin roots arising from it, while fibrous roots are those in which many roots arise from the base of the stem. Okay? Okay then. Our next question, state the two main functions of root. What are the two main functions of root? The two main functions of roots are fixation and absorption. Fixation and absorption are the two main functions of root. Our next question, in what way are the roots of banyan tree and maize special? The root of banyan tree and maize provide extra support to the plant, and they are aerial root, hence they are special. Okay, banyan tree or maize ke jo root hote ho kya hote, wo bahar se fir se support ke liye aate hain na, और वे लोग बाहर रहते, एरियल रूट भी है तो बाकी सबसे तो डिफरेंट है ना, तो यही कारण है कि उनको स्पेशल रूट भी कहते हैं। द रूट ऑफ बनियान ट्री एंड मेज प्रोवाइड एक्स्ट्रा सपोर्ट टू द प्लांट्स एंड दे आर एरियल रूट, हेंस दे आर स्पेशल। ओके, यह सो ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम ऑफ डी एंड ई you have to note it down in your notebook. Once again I'm repeating, first name the two different types of roots. The two different types of roots are taproot and fibrous root. Another, give two examples of plants having fibrous root, grass and banana. Okay, number 3, why do aerial root need to come out of the soil? Aerial roots need to come out of the soil to get oxygen from the atmosphere. Now draw the shape of the taproot and fibrous root. Okay, this is taproot and this is fibrous root, and these two figures you have to draw in your own notebook. Here, in what ways is the taproot different from fibrous root? Taproot is single long root with thin roots arising from it, while fibrous roots are those in which many roots arise from the base of the stem. Okay, here next question, state the two main functions of root. द टू मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ रूट्स आर फिक्सेशन एंड एब्जॉर्प्शन. नंबर फोर, इन व्हाट वे आर द रूट्स ऑफ बनियान ट्री एंड मेज स्पेशल. द रूट्स ऑफ बनियान ट्री एंड मेज प्रोवाइड एक्स्ट्रा सपोर्ट टू प्लांट्स एंड दे आर एरियल रूट, हेंस दे आर स्पेशल. ओके, सो यू हैव टू नोट इट डाउन ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम डे एंड डी इन योर नोटबुक एंड लर्न इट. ओके, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.